My name is Billy Cipriani. I graduated from Montgomery Community College in 2002 with a degree in forest management technology. I currently work at a family-owned timber dealership called Claiborne Waters Logging Company. MCC played a role in what I do now by, you know, just getting us out in the woods, getting us on operating jobs, letting us see exactly what it means to work, not just sit in the classroom and learn about it.
I work for the North Carolina Forest Service. That's a division of the North Carolina Department of Agriculture and Consumer Services. I'm a district ranger in our District 3 based out of Rockingham, North Carolina. The programs that we took, dealing especially with the forest protection side and aspects of fire control, insects and disease detection and prevention, as well as control measures, directly influence my job right now. Throughout the forest management side of the curriculum, it taught us all aspects of things that I've used as a county ranger and assistant county ranger in my county capacity. Tree planting methods, forest management techniques, and prescribed burning, all aspects of forestry were taught here and directly affected my jobs in the various capacities that I've served.
Well, I work for the Department of Cultural Resources under the Division of Historic Sites. I'm the site assistant at Town Creek Indian Mound, and I'm responsible for everything that happens on the site outdoors. My job is really suited to me personally because I get to spend so much time outdoors and, you know, taking care of maintaining things around the site. The skills that I learned in my forest recreation classes, I use those skills daily. I use them when I'm maintaining a trail and when I'm planting new trails.
The reason I chose MCC over other options, I felt like there were more meat and potatoes here, more technical training. They taught you how to hit the ground running, how to go to work. You got to learn the technical aspect of it, the nuts and bolts of what you were wanting to do.
The instructors here, they foster a camaraderie. They're geared for your success. In my time here as a student, I noticed that the instructors were extremely approachable. Many times I've been able to get in touch with them after hours and even on weekends. They're very, very interested in, you know, not just your education, but in your success.
We have MCC graduates in every county in District 3 at this point, and by far, MCC graduates outnumber graduates from other community colleges and universities around the Southeast.
The forestry program at MCC changed my life because I was able to take skills and things that I really enjoyed and learn the science behind it. And I now have a job where I apply these scientific principles on a daily basis. And it's a very fulfilling life for me.